this is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Ah, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
Something is stabilizing the ship. We need to let it know this is an emergency.
Can't you do it any faster?
I'm almost there! go. Hold on to something.
Can you steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta, should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WoW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WoW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact!
Thank you. communication center.
Have to speak with Akers about that. Isn't that right, Akers?
Hey, could you maybe help? I need to get the Theta.
Give me some room, will you?
Listen. Make yourself useful.
Yeah. You put in a good word for me?
Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
Oh.
hurting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course, is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
I had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us a chip.